I feel very lucky. I feel very hopeful. That one kind of resonated a bit with me. I think you can see it.
There's a video message from some of last year's finalists.
I think they will also watch it.
Yes, press play, go for it.
Well, congratulations. You're about to have a lot less sleep.
Welcome to a fantastic club.
I would like to congratulate the 2024 Earthshot finalists.
It's tremendous for your initiatives to be recognized in this way.
Knowing the quality of these people, that NFW gets to be amongst them, I'm incredibly grateful.
You've been putting in your blood, sweat, and tears for a long time. So I hope you have the chance to really enjoy that and take a moment.
That's really something that resonates a lot.
I can feel like everyone here knows what it means. How hard the work is, how many hours it takes.
It's really a family, a community of like-minded eco-warriors, badass people that just want to help you succeed, and they will be there to help you for a long time.
It sounds like the journey of being an Earthshot finalist is itself rewarding.
Opportunities will come your way. Make the most of them and enjoy Cape Town.
I can't wait to be in Cape Town.
Ask for help. The Earthshot team is here to help you.
Find out who you really want to target for the next 12 months. Everyone will take your meeting. And the question is just, do you have enough hours in the day to fill with all these opportunities? But you just have to go for it, because this is your time to shine.
Again, congratulations.
And good luck.
Wow.
Wow. Thank you so much.
Amazing. I think it encapsulates everything we go through.
I feel very happy, very proud to be one of the finalists. I'm very excited to be joining the family.
Being part of this community is going to be amazing.
Having that network and, you know, just learning from each other.
I feel very lucky. I feel very hopeful.
It's very motivating. It's very inspiring.
Not every day is a good day. There's a lot of hard days. So knowing that there's people that genuinely just want to help, it's a good feeling.
It's an amazing opportunity, and I think that's absolutely clear from what the finalists are saying.
That's a tremendous opportunity, it's a tremendous challenge, and we'll embrace it.
This is the start of our journey in Earthshot, and we are really excited to become part of this movement, to meet these like-minded persons. It's really an honor for us.
I feel that a bit of weight has been lifted from my shoulders, and although it's a great challenge, I feel a bit more accompanied.